This might look like khichdi, but this Karnataka special Bisibili Bath is a bomb of flavors. We take vegetables of choice to this. We add some soak dal, rice, haldi, salt, and the most important ingredient, a lot of sambar powder. Add a lot of water and pressure cook with some ghee. Once that is done, we add a lot of coriander leaves and start with the tadka. Some ghee, rai, hing, curry leaves, cashews, red chili. We also add a lot of sambar onions. Cook it well and add it to the Bisibili Bath and enjoy this.